Welcome to week three. You already know the drill at this point, so we will get right into it. Get into your position for diaphragm breathing, and we're gonna go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get ready to head into your child's pose flow in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get ready to strap floss. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get ready to head into cow face hands in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get ready to switch sides in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're gonna get ready to head into pyramid in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you. Get ready to switch sides in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready to head into your twisting lunge variation in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready to switch sides in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get ready to head into bridge pose in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get ready to head into camel pose in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get ready to head to your final relaxation pose in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, your 60 seconds is up. You can stay here if you have the time, or go ahead and get up. I hope you enjoyed this. Can't wait for another week.